In this video, I will show how to evaluate an integral using a non-trivial substitution. So in this case, we have a ratio of 3 plus 2 cotangent x over 2 minus 3 cotangent x. And what is important here is to notice this pattern that if we multiply everything by sine x, the expression now becomes this. And the numerator is actually the derivative of the denominator. So the non-trivial substitution here is t equals 2 sine x minus 3 cosine x. Dt then is 2 cosine x minus 3 negative sine x dx. And we notice that the numerator is exactly dt, and the denominator is just t. So the answer is ln absolute value of t plus c, but t is 2 sine x minus 3 cosine x. So this is the answer.